Hi, my name is Harrison Marsh and I chose to study the San Francisco Sedona de Sonoma Mission. The mission was founded in 1823 by Father Jose Altamira. It is the 21st and last Californian mission to be built and today is located in the town of Sonoma, north of Marin County. It is made out of wood and adobe bricks, which were handmade out of straw and mud and left to dry in the sun. Crops grown at the mission were wheat, barley, beans, peas, corn, and grapes in a vineyard. Five interesting facts about the Sonoma Mission. The Sonoma Mission was the only mission to be founded without the Catholic Church's approval. It was the last and northernmost California mission to be built. The Native American Indians that were recruited to the mission were from the Coast Miwok, Lake Miwok, Pomo, Wapo, and Patwin tribes. In 1835, General Vallejo was supposed to distribute the mission property to the Indians, but he decided to keep it for himself. The vineyards that were grown by the mission were at the same location that is now the Sonoma Valley, and the current town of Sonoma was built around the mission. Now we're going over to the livestock. The livestock that was raised at the mission was cattle, sheep, goats, horses, mules, and pigs. Now we're gonna go inside. This is the entrance to the chapel. This is the chapel. They had no seats because the Indians liked to sit down on the ground. This is a Bible and there were two flowers on the left and right and three candles behind. Upstairs, people could sit downstairs on the ground or on the ground upstairs. This is the dining room. This is the bell room, which had pictures of all of the missions because this is the last mission. This is the kitchen. This is where they would cook bread and other food for everybody. Almost all rooms had entrances to the courtyard, and this is the courtyard. This is a fire, and this is where people would bake bread because there wasn't a lot of light in most of the rooms. So they worked outside. This is where the blacksmiths worked. Or you could call it workshops. Here are the women's quarters where they would sleep and weave baskets. In this room, they would weave baskets. In this room, too. These are the storage rooms where they would store supplies like beds, books, and other supplies like food. And they would and they would store pitchers and other supplies. In this room, they store blacksmith stuff and beds, books, and wood. This is a fountain in the middle of the courtyard with four trees around it and four benches. Now we're going out of the courtyard and we're going to the church. This is the church where instead of the Indians could sit on the ground, they would sit on benches. And these are two Bibles. Now we're going to go to the cemetery. This is a cemetery. They had two cemeteries. The first cemetery was over to the left, and the second cemetery was on the right. This is my San Francisco Salona de Sonoma. Thank you for watching.